Alright, hello and welcome back to another episode of Fallout. Alright. Let's go find Uncle Ken, man. He should be this way. I wonder how effective my sniper rifle will actually be. Alright, there it is. He's got fog condensers, at least. Bro's mined the entire house. Let me just save so I don't trip one off. I'm honestly impressed with the way he has his shit set up. Uncle Ken! Oh.
Excuse me.
Jesus Christ, Uncle Ken.
You killed all of these? By yourself?
What? Just because I'm an old man, you don't think I can protect myself?
Wrong.
Your nephew's worried about you. He sent you.
Mitch. My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you...
What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
What's the plan, Uncle Ken?
Let me think.
I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
All right. I'm trying to, Uncle Ken. I'm just really trying. At best, I could set up two turrets. Hey, you also need some water, Uncle Ken. You ain't got water here. You have multiple entry points. Whoa! Rappers! Uncle Ken! Jesus Christ, don't get in my way. Shit, I need to heal. All right, I need to take some more different type of food right now. Wow, okay. Maybe I don't waste all my money on turrets. I'm going to have to fix the wall. I don't have enough shit. God damn it. At least I quick save like right around the corner, right? Yep. At least the mine's gone. That's an interesting tidbit about this game. Hello.
Go away. See?
Mm-hmm. Your nephew's what?
Mitch. He was glad.
What? They're coming.
What's the plan, Uncle Ken?
Sure. I haven't reset my... Quick, do what you can.
All right. Let's see here. Fence. Junk fence. Damn, Uncle Ken, I don't have enough for any junk fences. Fine, defenses it is. As best as you're gonna get, Uncle Ken. I'm gonna crank this up to full charge. Oh wow. And reset. What the fuck is a cannonball? No, that's a harpoon. I just got one shot by a harpoon. All right. Fuck this, these guys. I don't like to play it safe. They really want me to go all out on their shit. Nah, I gotta do this now. Yes, Uncle Ken. Yeah, I see.
Mm-hmm. Your nephew's what?
Mitch. Black.
What? They're coming.
Sure. What's the plan, Uncle Ken?
Do it.
All right. All right, forgive me. I have to get rid of some of your shit. Temporary fix, we're coming right up. If it's temporary, as you're gonna get it. Oh, fuck me, I fell down. I keep forgetting this shit's decrepit as hell. Alright, good luck getting into this, you goddamn piece of shit. Alright, let me quick save right here. They're actually hitting my ass. Aid. motherfuckers hurt. Alright, I'm about to switch this one up. That shit hurts. Holy shit. Holy shit, these motherfuckers hurt. They really won't allow me to do anything. One down. Tori, Jesus, you just gotta eat. Jesus. Bro actually made it behind cover. Ooh, that one actually hit. Fuck. I also need to get it right away. Holy shit. There's some on the backside too. Where are you shooting at? I can hardly tell. God damn, they keep adjusting their position. Great, my vision is blurred. Jesus Christ, that was difficult. Motherfuckers hit like a truck. Alright, Ken, we're getting rid of your half your shit in here, because it's useless. Come back later and fix your place up for a more defensive position. Scrap as much as I can.
Hey.
Not me.
But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more.
Why would you possibly stay here? It's dangerous.
My family's lived here for 7 generations. I will not disrespect their memory. Now go.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please. Go to follow father.
This is my home. And what? I can't just leave.
Just consider this a vacation. You'll come back later when it's safe.
You are so
persistent.
Fine. Happy? You've chased me from my home. I'll pack my things.
Thank you, old man. At least you understand. Alright. At least the temporary defense has worked. They can't get through this shit. Hey, since we're going back to Mitch anyway, I'm gonna loot all their bodies and sell their shit. That guy had a lot of shit on him. Boy, oh boy, they all had a lot of shit. I think that's all of them. Alright, good. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here and head back to Far Harbor. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a welcome, did it, and we'll see more scrub out of shit anyways. Catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?